everybody. It's Aviana and the Sleepover Sisters, and we're having a sleepover. And tonight's fairy tale challenge, based on one of our favorite book series, Whatever After, is the Ballgown Showdown from If the Shoe Fits, aka
Cinderella.
Exactly.
This is a challenge to see who can create the best dress out of random materials you find around the house. Separate into two teams and take 10 minutes to gather materials and then 20 minutes to make your dresses. You'll need a base to build onto, a parent's t-shirt, or even a trash bag might work. But make sure to ask before using anything that isn't yours.
Okay, now one of you is Cinderella and the other is Fairy Godmother. Remember, style and creativity are key. Ready, guys? Make it work!
Books, the characters always mess up the fairy tales, so does that mean whoever makes the worst dress wins?
They do mess them up, but they always get better in the end.
I hope this dress gets better in the end.
Which dress do you like, Madison? This one or this one? All right, we have a winner. Thanks guys so much for tuning in. Leave a comment down below for which materials you use in your dresses.
Hi, I'm Sarah Malinowski, and I'm the author of the Whatever After series. Ballgown Showdown was inspired by my book, If the Shoe Fits, in which Abby and Jonah fall into the story of Cinderella. Everything's going great, until Cinderella breaks her foot, that is. I hope you like the Whatever After books. And if you like this challenge, check out the other Whatever After challenges too.